Delvin, what happened Saturday night?
Saturday night, we went out, had a good time, too much fun, I shall say. We made a bad decision. Cop pulled us over, and he arrested us. Well, he arrested me, rather. And spent the night in jail, came back out, and now we're here where we are right now.
First offense, DUI.
First offense.
Spent the night in jail. What do you want your fans, and there are lots of them, Delvin, what do you want them to take away from this?
I want them to take away the simple fact that we all make mistakes. We all have our shortcomings. We all go through things in life that eventually will make us stronger. And my thing that I would like to ask them is not to judge me based upon my mistakes, but judge me based upon my character. I pride myself on being someone who is a very open person, outgoing, loving, and that is the very thing that I want them to take from this situation and not what you saw on Saturday or what you see on the news. That is not who I am. And just thank you guys for, thank you to my fans who are sticking right there beside me, my friends, my family, during this tough time that we're going through. But we will come out victorious. Nothing that kills us, anything that tries to kill us will not prosper. So it's going to make us stronger. So that's the biggest thing.
You got the mugshot, which is an unfortunate image. You never want it.
Mm-hmm.
What have you, Delvin Choice, learned from this? From that night in jail and the whole thing?
Well, to be honest, one of the biggest things that I learned and that I felt, the feeling of being in there on the floor, on the cot, with what you get, it just opened my mind to be more thankful for the blessings that I have in life. Because somebody is actually there every day of their life. And that's something that I don't want for myself. Another thing is that now I have an area that I never knew anything about in my life. Now I have that to talk to kids about even the more. We can tell them all day long, don't be like this, don't be like that. And we don't know firsthand how it really is. I don't want that for any child. I didn't want it for myself. So one thing that I also learned too is of course, do not get behind that wheel if you're not able. Or if you have been drinking, do not get back there. So that's something that I've learned, and that's something that I will continue to push for. I'm still changing lives by chasing dreams, pushing even the harder now. And nothing is going to stop. I'm going to continue to sing my heart out, continue to motivate and encourage. And right now is the time where I need that same thing given to me during this time, the motivation, the encouragement to continue to just press through this situation right now.
You ever going to drink and drive again?
Oh, no. Never, ever. As a matter of fact, I'm done. You know, you have some people who go through situations and it's just like, oh, well, I stop for a period of time and I start back up. It only takes one thing to open your eyes. So for me personally, I say that I'm done.
You done drinking?
Done.